The Buncrana Road is located in the northwest of the city of Derry, Londonderry, and runs in a northwesterly direction from Pennyburn Roundabout, where the Strand Road meets with the Colmore Road, to the border with the Republic of Ireland. There are major junctions along the route at Pennyburn Roundabout, Racecourse Road, Branch Road Roundabout, and Skeg Roundabout. Sections of the road carry in excess of 24,000 vehicles per day two-way. The road also experiences hourly peaks in excess of 1,770 vehicles. Around 60% of the traffic collisions are due to the turning right movements or rear front shunts. With traffic levels continuing to grow and future developments proposed along the route, traffic congestion will increase and road safety would be expected to deteriorate. Provide improved access to the central area of Derry, Londonderry by enhancing transport links in the west of the city and onwards to County Donegal. To improve journey times and journey reliability. To improve road safety for all users. To reduce town centre congestion and enhance the town centre environment. Contribute to regeneration by improving access to development lands. Make provision for bus priority and cyclists to reduce reliance on cars. To respect and maintain the environment within the area through which the route passes, and to achieve value for money as demonstrated through a net positive return on investment. In addition to developing the engineering design for the A2 Buncrana Road, the project team has been completing a number of other associated activities since May 2018. These include environmental surveys, topographical surveys, ground investigations, one-to-one meetings, walking, cycling and horse riding surveys, utility surveys, public transport review, and agricultural base assessments. Four visualisations have been produced to provide a representation of how different sections of the scheme will look post-construction. View looking country bound from Pennyburn Roundabout. View looking country bound at St Patrick's Church. View looking country bound outside existing Lidl supermarket. View looking country bound before Benview Estate. Thank you. During the Stage 3 assessment, the design team will meet with local landowners and businesses. This consultation will input into the design process and the detailed environmental impact assessment. Stage 3 will conclude with the publishing of the following documents: draft direction order, draft vesting orders, and the environmental statement. We are currently on program to deliver these outputs by mid-2020. Following the publication of these documents, there will be a formal consultation period of at least 6 weeks, when all those interested can make representation to the department. Depending on the type and number of representations received, a public inquiry may be required. If a public inquiry is required, it is estimated that it will take place in 2020 or 2021. We predict the scheme delivery could take place between 2022/2023 and 2025/2026, subject to the successful completion of statutory procedures, positive economic appraisal, and the availability of funding.